Soul guys are back to finishing up that quest on Skyrim. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Level up. No. Stamina. Save those up. Now let's go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Let's see, as probably most of you Skyrim players, I know there are multiple glitches throughout this game. And I could just do the Skyforge glitch to get a good setup and then go raid Dawnstar's chest and all that just to get myself a little better setup, but nah. More fun to earn your stuff instead of doing glitches. Is that freaking bandit up there? I don't think so. Yes, he is. Let's take him out. Thank you. check. That's what I wanted. What? Don't tell me that.
That's close enough.
On our way to Bleak Falls, barrel, 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 barrel. This is gonna be a kick on this journey, da 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 da. Come on, come on, come on. Gauntlets, man. I'll take that. Why would you have a shovel? That was easy. Now I got some expensive shit to sell. Much better. Dumbass. Snake, whale. There, I gotta cut their wings.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Yes, I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Get me out of here. Don't leave me for our case sake. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
You really, little prick. Soul gem, gold, empty. Trolled. Light. This is gonna hurt. We're getting close to our objective. Hell yeah. Damn it. The Sanctum. Inner Sanctum. Thank you. I will need my energy. What the fuck? Well, guys, I'll finish up the recording in a little bit. See you guys later.